Then he'd make it sound like a banjo and laugh to beat the band. I didn't understand that part of it. Then we went in the living room there and we watched us a movie. Batman. Now I read me some of the funny books. They made us watch a TV show when I was in the nervous hospital there. From what I see to this here Batman feller, I'm a good bit surprised he weren't in the nervous hospital with me. I can tell you about it if you want me to. I hope so, because that's the only story I got. Well, sir,